45 seconds. But. Hello, everybody. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Real quick, I just want to go over a Phosani's kill in rag gear. So, what I've got is the helmet Neat's Knot, mythical cape, amulet of glory, a peaceful blessing, dragon mace, Varax top and bottom, a dragon defender, a B ring eye, dragon boots, Barrow's gloves, and then for the mage switch, I just have a Trident of the Seas with an imbued Sarah cape. For the sleepwalkers, I have a toxic blowpipe, and then for the husks, I have an event RPG, which is a 3-tick weapon. For the parasite, I'm just gonna do a 2 hits with a dragon mace. That should do it. And for the impregnation of the parasite, we'll be using Wrestling's Bomb, which is about 900 GP each. Yeah, 946 GP each. Obviously, super combats, brews, super restores, all that'd be great. I'm using Thralls with Death Charge. And just going to be using the Dragon Mace special attack. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get into it. Just want to show you that it can be done in about 5 mil worth of gear. And I mean, that's just because the blowpipe's kind of pricey. Everything else is pretty cheap. Obviously, if you have things that are better, go ahead and use those things. As you can see, I'm not hitting too bad. By the way, any darts in the blowpipe will work for the sleepwalkers. You can even use bronze. Just gotta get a hit on them. Video is just for those that are looking to make some money but may not have the best of gear. I mean, obsidian would be a good upgrade, bandos, a bludgeon for the weapon. But it can be done in practically next to nothing. To make money is huge. There's the first phase done. Sip a prayer pot. Good spec. I'm pretty impressed. I knew it was decent. Alright, so we're impregnated. Get a prayer on. We'll just click our HP orb up there. To hit it. Got one heal off. That's alright. I said, a God Sword can one-shot it if it's on Crush. Prayers around. Switch, that was humble. On and ready. Ideal? No, but that's why we turn that on. Good old redemption. So we'll eat up just to be safe. Switched our prayers again. Even brought low healing food just to show you that even on the tightest of budgets, I mean, if you've got a 20 mil bank, you can come and learn this and have plenty for death and plenty for extra supplies. Redemption really messed our prayer up. I'll wait to cast a thrall till amazing. We'll wait till this ticks down. Repot. Rain prayer. Storm outside. You can see pretty decent hits on this building. Heard that or not, but thunder and lightning. Hopefully doesn't kick the power. Alright guys, here we go. Now I'm gonna sell my specs. This'll proc my redemption. Also proc my redemption. And dead. So there you go. It can easily be done. You don't have to do as much flicking as I did. You can bring another prayer pot. But it can easily be learned. I mean, 12 minute kills, not amazing, obviously, but you're looking at like 1 in 116 or something like that. For drop rate on any item, definitely worth learning. Obviously, there's a ton of upgrades that you can use. So, with that, I'm gonna leave it there.